Hey guys, Fashwa Dance, and welcome back to my channel. And yes, today is another dance video. Yes, and people are asking me what comments if I cut my hair. Yes, I did. It's getting long though. It's growing though. Anyway, so guys, yes, another dance video I'm going to teach you. The last one didn't work out too well. But, yeah, it doesn't matter. So, I'm doing a short dance tutorial that I did in dance class. My amazing hip teacher had named Nick. He's an awesome dancer. I saw his dance videos, he's amazing. I'll put his video in the box below, check it out, he's awesome. So yeah, so I'll get the video and I'll see you guys in a second. One sec. things, so.
And here, so we just gonna go. So we end up here. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So yeah, look, my video is the right foot that does that, the twist. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. So 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm sorry, guys, been a while. 1, 2, 3. You guys got that? We took music? Alright. I'm sorry, guys, this has been a while since I've done this. I should have music next. Guys, since you're gonna pause this, get this down in your head, that'd be fine. Alright, so I'm gonna finish this dance. I'm gonna delete too much memory, so let's just finish it because we're almost done anyway. So then, you're here. That's right foot, guys. It's left. Sorry, guys. Alright, guys, so you're here. And you go 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You can go left, right, left. So it's 5, 6, 7, 8. Do the other side. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And the last one, and you go around, down. Right? Around, down. And now this part's kind of tricky, guys. So I'm going to do it slow for you. If you want to do it fast, you want to pause it, get in your head. It's fine. Go. So you go swing your arm like this. And you're just going to go with it. Ready? So you go 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, guys, this part's tricky, so I'll do slow for you first. You can go 1, 2, 3, 4. You can swing your arm 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2. Then you're gonna go here. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. You're around 6. Then you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, and 4. It's like 1, 2, 3, and 4. It's like you're trying to steal a car or something, so go 1, 2, 3, and 4. And you go here, go 5, 6. At the end, you take a pose. Do like a pose. Like, do you want you do this? You do this, whatever you want. Alright, guys? So, do again. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Go down, round down. Up. You need to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. Up and down. Around, hit, around, hit, around, hit. Boom, 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 boom. Then here, up, up, and pose. Right, guys, let's do that with some music. If you guys want to pause it, do it for yourself, you can do that. So, let's get this dance done, and, yeah. Ready, guys? Here we go. You guys, go down around. I'm so tired. All right, guys, I just did it.
I tell you guys best I can, but if you guys want to check out the video that we did in dance class, go type in Grace Station's dance studio, and you're going to see a teacher, Nick, and Alex Grimes doing it. So if you want to learn it better with the video that we did in dance class, watch that. Alright guys, so comment, subscribe, like, and give this video a big thumbs up, and I'll do more like that. Alright guys, I'm sweating, so I'm going to go now, so I'm going to go, guys. I'm sweating, guys. Sorry, I'm out of breath. Alright, guys. I love you all. Keep on dancing. I'll see you next video. Peace out.